kettlebell lunge press.
Trick to this one, guys, is grabbing the kettlebell with two or three fingers. And you're always going to come on the inside of the leg, doing reverse lunges. Main thing is keeping the chest up, making a smooth transition. Like I said, the grip is the key there to make that smooth transition so that other arm can easily grip.